Despite his historic victory during last year's Kentucky Derby, Mind That Bird has a new trainer, and this means the gelding is no longer trained by a New Mexican. Action 7 News Sports Director John Salazar has that story.
Royal, Chip Woolley had a great run with Mind That Bird. After all, the Bloomfield resident drove the Super Gelding to Churchill Downs himself before winning horse racing's crown jewel. However, now Mind That Bird's owners feel it's in the horse's best interest to make a change. Mind That Bird is no longer owned and trained by New Mexicans.
You know, it's not an uncommon thing anywhere for owners to change trainers or trainers to change jockeys.
A 50-to-1 long shot, last year Mind That Bird shocked the horse racing world by winning the Kentucky Derby. Since then, the gelding has come up empty, prompting his owners, Dr. Leonard Block and Mark Allen, to go in a different direction.
Chip deserves a lot of credit. I mean, he did won the Derby for us, but you know, since then, we just think that maybe it's good for the horse to make a change.
Bloomfield's Chip Woolley had been training Mind That Bird, but now he has been replaced by a world-renowned trainer. Dwayne Lucas, who offered his services to Dr. Block, has taken over.
He's a Hall of Fame trainer. He's, I think, won the Derby 4 times and the Preakness about 5 times and the Belmont about that many times, too.
Mind That Bird has been moved to Churchill Downs, and the focus will be on this year's Breeders' Cup. As for the now former New Mexico Dream Team.
As far as, you know, our friendship and everything, that didn't alter that any. I would say Chip naturally was disappointed. That's the way I'd put it.
I did also speak with Chip Woolley, who didn't want our conversation recorded, but he did say he is disappointed in being let go and will continue to train horses in the Four Corners area. Royal, back to you.
And after a long layoff, Mind That Bird is expected to race again in 45 to 60 days.